Morning, Cougars! Today is Thursday, September 30th, 2021.
There will be a National Honor Society new member meeting today, September 30th, 2021 at 2:15 in the Media Center. Cheerleading tryouts for winter basketball season will be held on Wednesday, October 6th at 4:30 on the Auxiliary Gym. Stop at Athletics or scan the QR code for access to tryout info and material.
Picture Makeup and Retake Day is tomorrow, Friday, October 1st, 2021. If you're having your photo retaken, please bring your original picture package to give to the photographers. To view pricing and available packages, visit leonards.com/order and use the access code below. Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors who have not taken pictures or need retakes will report to the auditorium by last name as follows. 715 will be A through C, 735 will be D through E, 805 F through G, 825 H through J, 9 a.m. K through L, 920 M through N, 10 a.m. O through Q, 1015 R through S, 1050 a.m. T through V, 1110 W through Z. There will be a last call before lunch.
The deadline to create and submit a new PBS expectations poster design to student services is today. Students will vote for the winner tomorrow.
The Baron Beanery is open daily at 6:45 with two locations conveniently located in the front commons area and in the back of the cafeteria. Hope to see you there. Due to the generous donation, they are able to keep the 12-ounce coffee at only $1 per cup this year.
Mr. Humphrey is calling for all students who want to participate in a high school science fair. Please email him your topic interest and student number to the email below, or visit him in room 320. Located at the end of the Rutt Hall by the bus. The deadline starts the week of October 10th.
There will be a Health and Humanity Club meeting on October 5th during lunch in Mr. Sharp's room. We will discuss the upcoming events in October and ways that students can earn volunteer hours.
Live streaming of sporting events is available. Check it out. Student-only football tickets for the Naples game will be on sale all day tomorrow in the activities office for $3. To avoid the lines at the varsity football game against Naples High School, please pre-purchase your tickets on GoFan.co. Download your tickets prior to the gate for an easier transition and do not redeem the tickets yourself. Our staff must redeem them once you arrive. If you decide to redeem them prior to our staff doing it, then we will ask you nicely to purchase another ticket. We do not accept cash, student pass, and or season passes from other schools. Today, there is a boys' golf game at Canterbury at 3:30, girls' golf at Canterbury at 3:30, freshman football is at Naples at 5, JV football at Naples at 7, freshman volleyball at the community school at 4, JV volleyball at Riverdale at 5:30, and varsity volleyball at Riverdale at 7. Tomorrow, there's a varsity football game versus Naples. It's the crosstown rivalry, a blackout at 7 p.m. And on Saturday, there is a boys and girls swim and dive meet at Winter Park at 1 p.m. Pickleball Club will now meet 2 days a week, Tuesdays and Thursdays during lunch, starting today. The undefeated Baron JV volleyball team won last night against the community school. Varsity lost against CSN, and the freshman team lost against the village school. The next games are tonight. Freshmen play CSN, and JV and varsity play against Riverdale.
Out for the BC TV News. For the Blue and Gray,
Go Cougars!
Okay, I have a